What's up, man? Roy Robertson-Harris. We're over here at South Grand Prairie High School, where I went to school, class of 2011. Having my first annual football camp for the kids. We've got second grade through 12th, and we out here just having fun, man. Glad y'all able to come out and see what we out here doing.
We're losing young people to the streets between 10 and 12 now. So what he did today and what others like him do, it's got kingdom impact. So I always talk about making a difference and trying to flip the script on these kids' lives. And so when they can be around NFL guys that have worked hard from the community to make it, they can see that they can make it.